Hi, Pete Brandt here from Fly Fearless and Fear Less. One of the things I get a lot of questions about are turbulence, and I want to take a moment here just to talk about them. That shaking of the airplane and really kind of freaks people out. But believe it or not, turbulence is the one thing you really don't have to worry about. So let's have a quick look at some of the turbulence that are out there. There are more than three, but I'm going to look at the three main ones. First one I want to look at is convective turbulence. Convective turbulence are what is caused by thermals. When the ground is heating up and the air is rising into the air, it creates wind and creates that type of turbulence. The easiest way to get away from them is to fly above the clouds, which most commercial airlines do. The second type of turbulence we'll look at are what we call wake turbulence. Wake turbulence are the turbulence that come off of the wingtips of an airplane as it's flying through the air. They create spirals off the wingtips and stuff, and can cause the airplanes flying behind it to be buffeted around in the air. How we get rid of that is before you take off on your flight, the one in front of you usually takes off about, and there's a wait period of about a minute or so before your airplane takes off. That gives a time for the turbulence to dissipate. When you're flying in the sky, the air traffic controller's job is to make sure that the airplanes are 5 miles apart or 1,000 feet apart. Again, this also helps in getting rid of the wake turbulence before your airplane flies through them. The third one we'll look at are what we call clear air turbulence, or CATs, and they usually come up around the 23,000 and above mark. And this is when air streams going at different speeds bump into each other. And then when you're looking out the window, you'll actually see your wingtips maybe flexing a little bit in the air. Well, that's not anything to worry about, because the manufacturers do a significant amount of testing on their airplanes before they ever go into production. And one of them is what we call the bend test. The bend test provides or shows the airline that they can bend their wings almost 90 degrees without them breaking. Inside of the wings are what we call spars, and they are all attached to the wing box, which is in the bottom of the airplane. So once that wing box has the two wings attached to them, they act like a boomerang, as in they're all in one piece. So as you can see, there's nothing really to worry about with turbulence. Just make sure that if you're sitting down, that you keep your seatbelt on. That's it for now. Thank you very much.